Mayor of London came on TV, right? And he was like, London is well placed in case of a nuclear attack. I was like, are you out of your goddamn mind? There's leaves on the track and we're done for. Forget nuclear winter, we can't survive autumn, bruv, right?